So I can't, they don't even tell me how she was killed. It's just that she was wrapped with a sheet with rocks and then wrapped in plastic to weigh her little body down. And she was a very tiny little girl. She didn't look 15. She looked to be about 12. I gave her $60 and a long distance phone card. I told her to use the phone card, if things weren't going good, and we'd go pick her up right away. She never got to use it.